turned out quite how I wanted it to. So I'm going to take the main bit back off, try and leave these bits on as much as I can, but try and get this off, hopefully. And then I'm going to cut this, the jigsaw, to be a bit more the shape that I wanted it to. Yeah, because unfortunately, after I've put the bits on, it doesn't look quite how I'd imagined it to look. So yeah, I'm going to get on with that.